Rise and shine, Mr. Freeman. Rise and shine. Not that I wish to imply you have been sleeping on the job. No one is more deserving of a rest, and all the effort in the world would have gone to waste until... Well, let's just say your hour has come again. The right man in the wrong place can make all the difference in the world. So wake up, Mr. Freeman. Wake up and smell the ashes.
I didn't see you get on.
Welcome. Welcome to City 17. You have chosen or been chosen to relocate to one of our
this stuff, it's all I have
urban
left.
I thought so.
All right, I'm moving.
City 17 that I elected my administration here in the city.
Are you the only ones on that train?
Provided by our benefactors. I've been proud to call City 17 my home. And so, whether you are here to stay or passing through on your way to parts unknown, welcome to City 17. It's safer here.
Drink the water. They put something in it to make you forget. I don't even remember how I got here.
Welcome. Welcome to City 17. You have chosen or been chosen to relocate to one of our finest and biggest urban centers. I thought so much of the party that I elected to establish my administration in the Citadel so thoughtfully provided by our benefactors. I've been proud to call City 17 my home. And so, whether you are here to stay or passing...
But they never arrive.
Parts unknown,
and the ones that do arrive, they never leave. ones that do arrive, they never leave. Wait a minute. Where are you taking me? Me?
Welcome. Welcome to City 17. You have chosen, or been chosen, to relocate to one of our finest remaining urban settlements. I thought so much of City 17 that I elected to establish my administration here. Here. Here the city was so thoughtfully provided by our benefactors. I've been proud to call City 17 home. And so, whether you are here to stay or passing through on your way to parts unknown, welcome to City 17. It's safer here.
This must be a mistake. I got a standard relocation coupon just like everybody else.
About that beer I owed you. It's me, Gordon, Barney from Black Mesa.
Question touches on one of the basic biological impulses, with all its associated hopes and fears for the future of the species. I also detect some unspoken questions. Do our benefactors really know what's best for us? What gives them the right to make this kind of decision for mankind? Will they ever deal with the suppression of this breed again? Allow me to address the underlying concerns, rather than try to answer every possible question you might have by voice. First, let us consider the fact that for the first time ever, as a species, immortality is in our reach. This simple fact has far-reaching implications. It requires critical rethinking and revision of our genetic imperatives. It also requires planning and forethought that run in direct opposition to our neural presets. I find it helpful at times like these to remind myself that our true enemy is instinct. Instinct was our mother when we were an infant species. Instinct guided us and kept us safe In those hardscrabble years when we hardened our sticks, cooked our first meals about a meager fire, and started at the shadows that leapt upon the cavern's walls. But inseparable from instinct is its dark core, superstition. Instinct is inextricably bound to unreasoning impulses, and today we clearly see its true nature. Instinct has just become aware of its irrelevance. And go down without a bloody fight.
Starts.